beetroot ground coconut stew or Chukandar Nariyal Masala, a very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home. Today we are going to make beetroot ground coconut stew. The ingredients are 250 grams of beetroot peeled and cut into pieces, 10 to 15 shallots peeled and cut into pieces, 2 tomatoes cut into pieces, a sprig of curry leaves, 2 green chillies, 6 to 8 red chillies, 100 grams of grated coconut, 7 to 8 whole shallots. Take a grinder and put in the shallots and the kashmiri chillies and the grated coconut. Close. And grind well. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. So that it's nicely spread. Once the oil gets heated, put in the shallots, let it cook. Thank you. cook and fry, put on the brown mixture with the coconut and the red chicken chili that we made earlier in the shallot. Pour the mix. Mix the brown mixture with the rest of the shallots. Pour the saute mix. And the green chili, salt and mix together. Put in salt to taste. Salt. Put in coriander powder. Once more. Spoon of turmeric powder, salt, put in the beetroot pieces. Mix. Mix the beetroot pieces with the rest of the mixture. Now pour in 300 ml of water. Mix. Mix thoroughly. And let the mixture cook for 15 to 20 minutes. Beetroot ground coconut stew is nearly ready. Put in the curry leaves which are remaining on top as garnish. Now the beetroot ground coconut stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final beetroot from coconut stew. Very delicious and tasty dish made easy at home. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.